Hello, I am Dr. Monica Patton from the Division of STD Prevention at the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Gonorrhea is a very common sexually transmitted disease, or STD. In fact, we estimate that more than 820,000 people get it each year. People get gonorrhea by having anal, vaginal, or oral sex with someone who has the disease, not from kissing, sharing a drink, or from a toilet seat. Some symptoms of gonorrhea include a discharge or burning sensation when urinating. Sometimes women with gonorrhea have vaginal bleeding between periods. It is important to know, though, that a person can be infected with gonorrhea even if they don't have symptoms. This is why it is important for you to discuss your sexual history with your physician to determine if you should be tested for gonorrhea. Gonorrhea can be easily cured with antibiotics. Even after treatment, though, a person can be reinfected if they have sex with someone who has gonorrhea. Anyone who has symptoms that continue for more than a few days after receiving medicine should contact their healthcare provider for a different type of antibiotic. For more information about gonorrhea and other STDs, visit www.cdc.gov/std.